Hello, this is Iqbal Masood from Bangladesh. Bangladesh is situated in South Asian country. It's very close to drug producing area, Golden Triangle and Golden Crescent. In Bangladesh at present, estimated 5 to 6 million drug users in Bangladesh and maximum are using stimulant types of drugs. And our next generation are very vulnerable for stimulant type of drugs. And it also creates many problems in the society. And it's a problematic for the health and psychosocial. And it also very vulnerable for the HIV and hepatitis B and other non-communicable and communicable diseases. Dhaka Asana Mission established in 1958 with the view of community development and spiritual development. And Dhaka Asana Mission started drug prevention and treatment program in 1919. This year we are celebrating 30 years journey of drug prevention and treatment program. We have two types of program. One is community awareness prevention program, another is drug treatment and rehabilitation services. We have managing at present three drug treatment centers in Bangladesh, two for the male and one for the females. And we are implementing prevention project with the support of different community people and donors. And we also implementing the one project inside the prison to award the prisoners and rehabilitation for the prisoners, drug user prisoners. So we think this is the very crucial time for us because we are working for the 30 years in the community and hope that our work will help the community people and safety for our country. And we also collaborate in the international level like Colombo Plan, ISOP and others organization in the world, they are the leading. So we hope for the best and for our next generation, stay safe and stay well.